Let's see, I just kissed this stock intake port with sanding paper. It really highlights the sharp edges. And those aren't just casting flash, there's actually pretty substantial steps or changes in the angle of the port where those are. And then you can also see that the nose of the injector boss is really blunt as well, and it's definitely going to cause some turbulence as the air flows out of that port into the head. See right away the difference in that. Blended that boss. Give as smooth of a transition as I could manage. And same with these steps. We've basically completely lost the steps that were there, which were very sharp transitions. Same on the other side. And then back in the port. It looks a little rougher, but the transition's pretty smooth at this point. In the stock port, yeah, you can see pretty substantial lip where the intake halves just don't fit together very well, and blended that in quite a bit. Not only that, there's a there you can see it there. There's a step on the injector boss too that was pretty abrupt, and obviously we've done away with that.